How you doing? I'm Chris. We're in McMonagle's fish and chip boat. We're talking about the battered ice cream roll. Pretty simple process. A dry roll, a scoop of ice cream into the middle of it, dip it into the batter, and then into the frying pans. A minute each side and back out. The roll should be roasting hot like a donut, and ice cream in the middle still nice and cold.